Thank you. The next section out, I'm gonna get it all cleaned up now. So I'll spend 10 minutes just giving it a clean up, making sure all the joints are off and clean. And then, yeah, I'll film it again, me putting them in. Right, so I've just cleaned out the top and bottom. And another little tip, I've just, with the lead flashing, I've just tacked it into the mortar joints just to keep it in place while we put the sand cement in there.
Dance, 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 dance
I'm gonna let that go off for a bit now, and then I'll come over and rub it over again with a sponge, and that'll just clean that brick up. The bricks are saturated, that's the issue here, but I needed to use them to weight down some stuff that was on top waiting. I've got some dry bricks for tomorrow, so I'll always try and cover up your bricks and use dry ones.